5 days after surviving a shooting in Namongona in Kampala, the UPDF has beefed up the security of Pastor Aloysius Wujingo of House of Prayers Ministries. Speaking during the House of Prayer Ministries Sunday service today, Colonel Fred Mwesije, the Army Operations Commander in charge of Kampala Metropolitan Area, said that they had taken over security at Kananland and Bujingo's Namayumba home in Wakeso District.
And I think we are already on the ground. We are in charge here. We are in charge of the residence. I will think about Rubaga also when I go back to office. Tujagezako pastor chone chisoboka. Na yetu kusasira. Okufiri wa mkwano go, wa mkwomi wo. Atende tuwebaza ne katonda na oku, okukuonya.
Colonel Mwesije further assured congregants that no such violent act would happen again. He also revealed that the army will take over security at the Salt Media Head offices in Lungu Jaruaga Division. Mwesije used the occasion to warn people against reckless talking about things they don't understand, more especially matters of security.
Yako, the last one. Chinja galo kula bula bantu. Ebintu byotategeera bulungi bivireke biveko etemulyaze omuntu yafudde omulala yawonye lwokubanga social media ne kamera byajjegwe n'ofuna akakamera ne wetuuzaawo n'otandika okwogera ebintu byotategeera. It's very dangerous.
The service was among others graced by Bujingo's relatives, including his mother and the late Mohomusa's children. Bujingo, who vowed to serve God with all his life as a sign of gratitude for giving him the second chance to live, praised Mohomusa as a friend and a brother who fulfilled his promise of dying on his behalf in case death threatened him.
Tujja kuswaza nkuwulira manyi sirimba likyadi sijja kuswaza. Omusajja abadde ateekawo ekituuti n'ayimirira wano ng'alinga yagenda okubulira n'alaba bakiteredde waali musanyufu yakifiiriridde.
Preliminary investigations have indicated that the assailants used a star pistol, which according to ballistics experts carries 15 bullets. The ballistic studies so far conducted have been connected to the pistol used to murder blogger Ibrahim Tusovida, who was commonly known as Isma Olexas, on May 6, 2023.